Hey, what's up, everyone, and welcome to Donkey Kong for the original Game Boy, unofficially known by the fans as Donkey Kong 94. You may be asking, why the hell are you playing Donkey Kong on Quick Play, just regular old Donkey Kong? You'll see why, don't you worry, you will for sure see why. First off, though, it's gonna show this little demo screen, and Mario's gonna bow, but it looks like he's just showing his butt. So there's that. And then I wanted to also show you guys this. This may reset the game, I'm not sure. But Super Game Boy borders. That's cool. If I was to play this on a Super Game Boy, this is what it would look like, but I'm just gonna turn that off because it kind of takes up too much of the screen real estate. And, also, we're playing with Game Boy Color colors, because it looks a little bit nicer than regular black and white or the weird puke green from the original Game Boy. So let's go. Donkey Kong. I've had so much trouble setting this up. My controller stopped working like 4 times. It's probably gonna do it again, honestly, so let's just hope and pray. There you go. That was a very weird running animation for DK right there. A really weird running animation. So again, you may be asking, why on earth are you playing Donkey Kong? Well, just trust me, okay? Just trust me. You'll see exactly why we're playing Donkey Kong. He's an ugly son of a monkey right there. So, for starters, you may notice Mario's kind of moving a little more. He's like schmoving a little more than he does in Donkey Kong usually. He's also dead. I should have prefaced this. I'm really bad at original Donkey Kong. Like, really, really bad at original Donkey Kong. But yeah, you may be noticing he's kind of got some schmoves going on right now. Maybe you know what that is. Maybe you know why he's like that. But for now, we're just gonna keep chasing after the monkey, trying to rescue our lady. And, yeah, that's about it. I guess there's our score. Yeah, stack those monkeys. 50 meters. Okay, what do we do here? We got the hammer, we got the little fire boys showing up. We can, of course, throw the hammer up. I kind of failed that. Throw it up there. Grab it. Okay. I'd like that one up, because I know I'm gonna lose more. I just know I am. Let's see. Okay, got it. Aw, drop the hammer. Oh well. Okay, I think what we're gonna have to do in order to get up to DK is kill at least one of these guys. Please come down the ladder. No? Okay, you can go up there. That's fine. Come down. Please come down. I cannot get to DK if you don't come down here. He's not gonna come down. Oh my god, he's gonna— Whoa, what just hit me? Is that a bowl of rice? Did you just get hit by a bowl of rice? What the heck was that? Anyway, Mario, show off some more of your schmoves, dude. Oh, what's that? We're already up to the top. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I don't know why I wasn't using his schmoves right there. I was just trying to play it like it's regular Donkey Kong, but it's kind of not regular Donkey Kong, is it? 75 meters. Anybody played Smash Brothers before? Because that's where this stage comes from. Ow. Don't know why I thought that would work. Okay, Mario, we're gonna try that again. If you came here to see professional Donkey Kong gameplay, you came to the wrong place, my friends. Because this is not where you're gonna find it. Fine. Well, yeah, we'll go down. Oh, no. Honestly, 75 meters in Smash Brothers would probably be more enjoyable if there were spikes at the bottom. If it wasn't just a bottomless pit, I feel like it would be a little bit more interesting. But it is just a bottomless pit, so it's not that interesting. Go over me, spring. Hi! DK just holding the spring. Alright, one more level, and then hopefully we can catch this damn monkey. Let's see, 100 meters! So for this one, it's a little bit different. We gotta like, yeah, we gotta do that. We gotta knock out these little, these little bits of the floor, I guess. Oh, okay. Let me get that one up. I feel like I'm gonna need it. Oh god. No, don't hit the monkey. Oh god. I unintentionally backflipped away from DK there. So that's cool. All right, hit that guy. And then we just knock out this last one. And there we go. I believe we've saved Pauline. Mario just teleported over to the other side. And there we go, Donkey Kong is complete. Thank you for watching this quick play, everybody. Oh no, I lied. Bye, DK. Yeah, so this game's a little different, as I'm sure you can tell. It doesn't just end at 100 meters and then loop back around. There's a little bit more to it than that. Yeah, get after him, Mario. Oh god. DK kind of double-cheeked up right there. Jesus! Yeah, that's a key, bro. You know how keys work. Put it in the door, get in there after him. And then I do believe we get some lives here from our total score. Yeah. Heck yeah, I'll take that. And now, the game kind of opens up and changes into something completely different here. It becomes... It's Mario versus Donkey Kong. I didn't know that this game existed when I had let's played the original Mario versus Donkey Kong, but technically this is the original Mario versus Donkey Kong. And you'll see why in just a second once we get into this stage. Look at this! This is just Mario versus Donkey Kong! So at some point I do fully intend on let's playing this game in full on the channel, because, again, it's Mario versus Donkey Kong. I've covered every other Mario versus Donkey Kong game, except the technical original one. So, I feel like I should probably do that, but I wanted to do it on Quick Play to kind of test it out, because I haven't ever really played it for myself outside of, like, not even this first level. I've only played the actual, like, Donkey Kong part of it. But Mario has all his moves from Mario versus Donkey Kong. He's got the backflip, he's got the little downward jump. Oh my god, I fell under the key. Okay. Let me grab that. Can we do this three times? I feel like we can. Yeah, we can. We can do it three times, just like in the GBA game. So... I don't know, it's cool! It's really cool that this game series technically started on the Game Boy, the original Game Boy. So... Oh! We got a bonus. Yeah, I'll definitely take some lives. Oh! You know what, I'll take a 2-up. It's fine by me. I'm gonna need as many lives as I can get. Big City Stage 1-2, let's do this. So yeah, let me know what you guys think. Help, help. Oh no. Let me know if you guys- I'm on a dude. Let me know if you guys would like to see, Mario versus Donkey Kong 94. Or just Donkey Kong 94, if that is a project you'd like to see me do. I imagine it's not the crazy longest game out there. But I think it would be pretty neat to play through for the channel, because I have played through every other Mario versus Donkey Kong game. Also, what are these enemies? They're so strange. Oof! Alright, get the key. We're gonna work our way up there with the key. Whoop! Whoop! We throw it up? We can throw it up. Okay, so it literally is just the GBA game, which is honestly fine by me, because we only ever got the GBA game in that style. Once you hit Mario versus Donkey Kong 2, the style of the game changed completely into being about the mini Marios, and I guess I'm gonna keep getting one-ups, heck yeah! Yeah, it changed completely into just being about the mini Marios, but in this game, it's just about getting after Pauline, who I guess might not have actually been named Pauline at this point. I think she might still be known as Lady. But I might be wrong about that. Okay, this one doesn't look too crazy. I couldn't actually see where Mario was for a second there. Okay, how am I gonna get the hat? Oh, there's a hammer right here. Can I reach the- Oh! Yo, hold on, why did you- I mean, smart, like, get me while I'm not prepared, but oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna turn around then if you're gonna run at me like that. Like so. Yeah, come here. That's what I thought. And can I hit these guys from here? I can. There we go, and then I can just drop that. Whoop! Oh, I guess I picked it back up. Okay, so you can actually kind of transport the hammer across gaps. That's great. Is this a ladder? That is a ladder. Alright, so we're losing our hammer, unfortunately. That's not that big of a deal. Oh, this is one of those, like, little wire things that you can go across. I wondered if it was. How do I get down? Okay. Whoa! You're a guy! Alright. How do I guess I'm just gonna do this. There we go, that works. I am gonna toss the key up top. I don't know if the key's gonna disappear because I picked it up. It is gonna disappear because I picked it up. Okay, well that's fine. We'll let it come back. And we just toss it up, and then we do one of these. Okay, Mario, do the down move. There you go. Pick up the key again. And get in the door! I'm a Mario versus Donkey Kong master, folks. I mean, I have played through all of the games. Oh my god, this is a different one. Okay. Let's see! Oh, there's actual skill with that one. Well, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, we caught up to DK! We caught up to the big boy! Okay. What are we doing? Can't get up there, so... Okay, tires and tins and flippers. What do I do here? I guess my triple jump. I can't pull off the triple jump. It's a little awkward. Okay, the triple jump actually doesn't reach. Oh my god, I can't get the timing right. Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm working on it. I don't know how to get up to you. Oh wait, is it the same? Can I do this? I think this worked in MVDK on the GBA. You just had to like hit stuff with your feet. Okay. I don't know what that did. But I can't pull off the freaking triple jump. I don't know if my timing's right, if my timing's wrong, or if my controller's acting up, or what. Yeah, that doesn't reach. So, what am I missing here? Clearly something. Ow. Okay, DK. You wanna, like, tell me how I do this? You wanna show me a way that I can get up there? I'm pretty certain I used all my moves. Backflip doesn't reach. Triple jump doesn't reach, so it has to be something to do with one of these, right? I don't see anything else I can do here! Triple jump's not reaching. Yep. We know that. What about the tire? No. Oh, what the heck? There's more over here! I thought I was stuck on this one screen. I'm an idiot. In case you guys didn't know that. I'm a little bit of an idiot. Okay, get back on your hands. Just in case. Okay, get back up, my guy. Let's go. Let's go. I didn't realize the stage could scroll. That is entirely my bad. Alright, let's get moving. This music's really good, actually, for Donkey Kong. I'm gonna get hit. No! I keep forgetting that when he jumps, it, like, shakes the floor, and then Mario, like, falls over because he's dumb. Now, let's try that again. Try that again, Mr. Mario. I'm getting the timing down for that triple jump now. I think my controller was just too far away from my computer and it was acting up. I really don't know. I have had that issue before. Like, when I was playing Super Circuit, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I didn't, somehow. When I was playing Mario Kart Super Circuit, the same thing would happen there. Like, if I didn't have my controller, like, on my desk, basically, my computer was like, nah, we're not working today. Alright, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait, I'm gonna jump, and I'm gonna do this again. Okay. One. I think we're good. Let's go. Alright, get on your head. Oh god, no, don't. Now get it. Oh god! This part's actually gonna be kinda tough. Because we gotta jump. No, get down! Backflip! Get on your head. Oh my god, Mario! That one should have counted. Our feet were in the air. His feet were in the air. Alright, give that another go. I feel like I just have to be quick. I was trying to backflip up to where Pauline's at. I'm gonna keep calling her Pauline, even if her name's Lady in this, because Pauline's just... I just know her as Pauline nowadays. Okay, there, we avoided those. Be quick, Mario, be quick. We can do this in one. Get down the thing! Backflip! You backflipped, but you did it a bit too late. That's fine. Because we can just stand here, do that, and then get up. Oh my god. Yeah, sometimes he just climbs back up the ladder. Yeah, get after him, bro. Get after him. We're not quite at the end of this city just yet, but we are gonna get some more lives. Which I'll gladly take. What's the gimmick here, DK? Okay. You're knocking the floor out. Okay. Mario said, Zoardo! Just stopped time and built a bridge. Look at this dude. That's an interesting mechanic. That wasn't in Mario vs. Donkey Kong, so... Alright then. Yes, I would like to save. Alright, he's going up to the top. Big City 5, let's go. Let's do this. Okay. I see the little buildy block. It's really far away from us, actually. There's a couple of them. Huh. Okay. He's going all the way up. You... God, it is just Zoardo! I'm gonna build that right there. Grab you. Look at this little fire boy. He's kind of cute. Oh, he's walking across the top. Nope. Okay, yeah, there. Can I pick this up from the ground or do I have to stand on it? I feel like I have to stand on it. Get the- ooh! What? Oh, I didn't die. Okay, interesting. I'm gonna put it a bit lower then. I'm gonna put it there. Is that better? I feel like that's not better. What's gonna happen? Ha! Okay, so if I'm holding the key, then I don't die when the- oh dear. If I'm holding the key, I don't die when they hit me, I just drop the key. This is a little tricky, actually. Not gonna lie, this is a little on the tricky side. Okay, so you're gonna go across there. Gotcha. I'm gonna get down. I'm gonna put this here. Go, 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 Mario. Go, 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 go. Climb that ladder. Grab that thing. Okay. I'm gonna wait this time. At least a little bit. Oh, no, I guess I can't. I've gotta place it right now. Never mind. Okay, pick up the key. Run for it. We made it. You just had to be quick. You probably can jump over those guys. I was just timing it horribly. But, hey, just go quick and you got it. Okay, let's see. Can we get Donkey Kong heads? What? Where is it? I can't tell. Nope. Nope, that's Mario. Oh, okay. Never mind. You have to get 3 DK heads to get that amount of lives. Alright, 1-6. Okay, this is interesting. Oh, we got up and down ones? How does... Does it make a ladder? It does make a ladder. That's interesting. I put it in completely the wrong place. Can I reset? I have put that in the wrong spot. There we go. Because we need to put it there. Oh, did it stop against the thing? Against the little handbag? That's not what I wanted it to do. Well, go down the thing! Oh my god. Fine. We put it there. I guess I could have just put it above this ladder so I wouldn't have had to stop, but ugh! Okay, get going. And get up there, Mario! Okay, take that one up. And we'll put this right here. This is neat. This is a really neat mechanic. I quite like this. Excuse me. Okay, so you... We're gonna put you... There. And then we're gonna build the platform across... There? Oh, it doesn't work. Yeah, there. That works. No, it doesn't. Because I need to get the hat. Okay, well, I can get... Oh, I got the hat. Alright, cool. Mario's fat elbows got the hat for me. Hell yeah. Alright, we might finish this world in this episode, then. Or in this quick play. Perfect. I know that the bonus items aren't required at all. I just kind of like going for them because it lets me get some lives. Alright, here we go. 2 stages left. Okay, this doesn't look too crazy. We do need to utilize this, though. Spin, 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 spin. Okay, where are we putting this? I mean, we Zawardo'd it, so we can wait. We can figure it out. I don't know where I want to put it. Because this guy's kind of in the way right here. I guess I need him to move, don't I? Because, yeah, that doesn't work. I mean, I guess I'll go... I'll go collect that, and then I think because I did that... Okay, get that while we're here. I think because I did that, I can now place it here? I can't place it there. I don't know, like, if we place it further away- Oh, wait, I'm being really dumb. I'm being really dumb, I wasn't looking at all my options. Put it down there, and then we can just go down. I'm dumb. I never look at all my options, do I? I never quite think to do that. And then we put you right there. Grab the key, get moving. That guy's gonna walk over, but at least we can stand on them, which I didn't realize at first, but there we go! Okay, alright. Final level of this world, let's go! Donkey Kong time! Let me just try and get some 1-ups. 2-up, okay. So if you only get... Oh, wait, no, it says if you get 1 Mario, you get a question mark up? I don't know what that said, I missed it. Alright, DK. Okay, oh, this just straight up looks like the first boss fight in Mario vs. Donkey Kong. It looks like basically the same thing, you just have to grab a barrel and hit him with it. That's kinda neat. I mean, I guess they probably did recycle some stuff from this game for that one. You're definitely gonna see some similarities here and there, but I don't know, it's really neat. I think it's so cool that this game even exists, like... Because it's not advertised in any way like this. Maybe on, like, the back of the box it's advertised in this to be this kind of game, but when you first play it, it's just Donkey Kong. Like, it's just the original Donkey Kong game. And that game got ported to, like, every system imaginable, so I wouldn't be surprised if people bought this just expecting the original Donkey Kong game, and then they got this full other game after it. It's super cool. I really love that about it. Don't tell me- Yeah, he's running off with her again. I don't know what I expected. Alright, give me my lives. Ooh! Okay, so we're introducing switches? DK, you're dumb. I have a switch on my side as well. As you can see. Yeah, get going! Get gone! Stupid! Alrighty. I'm gonna be up to like 22, 23 lives? I don't understand how the life thing is calculated, because it goes down in hundreds, but then when it gets to the end, if you have less than 100, it still gives you another life. It's very strange. I would like to save. So where are we going to be moving on to? Oh my god. The forest. Okay, I thought each one of these was a world, but no, we're just hitting the forest. Alright folks, I am going to go ahead and call it an episode right there. Is there a way I can back out? Oh, I started the level. That's not what I meant to do. It does look kind of pretty, though. I mean, imagine- you gotta imagine this in black and white or- oh. Or ugly green. But on the Game Boy Color, it actually looks really pretty. I really like how it looks. So yes, folks, that is my question for you today. Would you like to see a full Let's Play of Donkey Kong 94? I imagine it wouldn't be super long. There's probably like 8 worlds maximum, I would say. So that's probably like 8 videos. Maybe there's more worlds than that. I honestly have no idea. But, oh, it's doing the demo, okay. But if it's something you'd like to see, please let me know, because I've been super interested in checking this game out ever since I finished Let's Playing the Mario vs. Donkey Kong series, because I've been wanting to play another one, and they're just not releasing anymore. So, yeah, you let me know in the comments below. But for now, that is gonna do it for this episode. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please let me know by leaving a like. And of course, let me know what you thought, like I just said, in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.